Rideshare Sean again. Today is Tuesday, September 5th, 2024. The day after Labor Day, it's a Tuesday. Usually I take Tuesday, I don't drive on Tuesdays. I do other stuff on Tuesdays, but I'm trying to not depend on the low income from Uber anymore. And that means that I have to drive on my days off. It is what it is. I don't like it, but it's reality. It is what it is. So, right now I'm on 301 in Ellington, and I probably should have gone on the state road 64, but I guess I'll do it up here. So, I don't understand what these lines that go out into the road, they're like relief cuts, I guess, or something, I don't even know. But, I guess I'm in Palmetto now. I guess this is Palmetto. Maybe it's still Ellington, I have no idea. Because, like, up here is Ellington Gillette Road, so I'm thinking this is the end of Ellington. I do know that Ellington is very small, because it's so small, has a low population. Man, and the lens on this dash cam, like, I mean, it's like horrible. It's like, I see things that are like much closer, and then when I look at them through this dash cam lens, they look really far away. Like, for instance, like yesterday, that boat, when I first looked at it, when I was actually on the road, I was looking at it through the windshield, it looked a lot closer than it does through this dash cam lens. So, like, if you look at that video from yesterday, you can see that boat is very far away. And I would say that boat looks probably 30, maybe 40 feet closer. I don't know. I mean, this dash cam is very cool for a lot of things, and it's always rolling because I always have it powered. Well, when I'm on the road, it's always powered. And every once in a while, it does some funny stuff. But for the most part, it's always rolling. As long as I can, you know, I look at this thing and if it's blue, that means it has power. Because it has a blue light that is lit. And that means it has power. So, and I'll post it again. But I posted, like, I had to run it one time and I ran it, like, I don't know, it was like 3 years ago. I've had this one for 3 years, and then before this one, I had a different Venture one, and it didn't have like the infrared lights on it for nighttime recording. So, and it failed on me when I got an accident, so I got this one instead. And I need to take left to Haven Boulevard. This left, but the next left, it says. I like those signs. That's one of the things that I like that it's new. It turns west and it drops me off on 41. They have a lot of 41s in Manatee County.